To get to Parliament Tower, I needed to find a murder site. Zane would know where to find one.
Inside this messy maze of blood trails I was chasing the cult through, I ran into the filmmaker, Thomas Zane. An esoteric bohemian with a hard-on performed in the name of occult nonsense. A director wants to control every aspect of the world in their films. Is a cult leader any different? Was Zane just another alias for Scratch? There was a rumor that Wake and Zane had been working on something together. I was gonna get the truth out of Zane. Whatever means necessary.
Zane's room, 665, was upstairs. The elevator would take me there. Something told me Zane wouldn't be happy to see me this time.
I'm in control now. The second you try anything, I will shoot you in the head! Scratch wrote Return, not me. You're a fucking liar.
You'd given up. You stopped writing. You said it was too dangerous, that we didn't deserve to get out. And then he showed up. Scratch. He promised to write. To get me the hell out of here. He was magnificent. A visionary. Then they finished. It took return and left me behind.
It's still here, and so is he.
I know I fucked up. But you can still catch him before he gets out, before he gets to your wife. When you get to him, don't hesitate. Kill the bastard for what he did to us. There's a murder site in my cinema, where my film Nightless Night is playing.
I told you not to try anything!
Thousands have gone missing beyond the labyrinth of me. When you're lost in your own company. And cut! Oh. Now that is drama.
Fuck?
I had a million questions about Zane, but I had more pressing concerns. I had to find the movie theater Poets Cinema. The next murder site was there. Zane had created the film in tandem with Return to escape the dark place. I could see the searchlight beams that looked
like... Had I chosen to pursue the cult, or had they chosen me for some unknowable purpose? To be a demon, to sort the clues based on my interpretation, to change that which I observed. It was all a play. Shadows on the wall of the cave, an echo of the true events that happened somewhere else. Was I there to watch the shadows, or was I a shadow too? In a performance set up for someone else.
The cinema lobby was a gateway to other realities on the silver screen. I could set a scene here.
looking for the cult of...
I felt like I'd been on this case looking for the cult of the word for a lifetime or more. The only case I'd ever been on. They would surface from the dark with their depraved acts of violence and fade back into the night, leaving behind bloody crime scenes and clues heavy with obscure meanings that led nowhere. Arriving at the cinema, I felt a monumental, terrifying revelation trembling before me, ready to open its jaws and swallow me whole.
This place had significance to the cult. There was something to use there. I was missing something. Did I stop writing at some point? I can't stop. There's too much at stake. The main event was the murder. I had to find my way to it. The first step toward the murder site, I was making progress. Someone had barricaded themselves in the room. Plot changes shake the world around me.
Do you a lot of good to talk, buddy?
It was an initiation ceremony. Or so we made our new members believe. Two of New York's finest. They had performed endless favors to earn their place among us. We had something special waiting for them. And something very special for you, Alex Casey.
Who's your leader? Alan Wake? Scratch? Zane? Give me a name!
You will meet him soon enough.
There was no end to the corruption. It fit the genre, so I'd use it.
legends circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless rabbit hole. I'd done some digging. To film freaks, he was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema. A rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film, Tom the Poet, before he went missing, mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie, played by himself. The biggest mystery was around his lost film and early work made in Finland, Nightless Night, rumored to have mystic properties. Some claimed it was a snuff film, that the ritual murder in the film was an actual murder. There were no known surviving copies, but the cult chased it as if it were their unholy grail, just like Wake's books were. Into La La Land, a sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods pretending to be a secret society.
Well, maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you. A puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult. Huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless Night. A clip of the lost film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey. In the Nightless Night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film. It played a role in this story.
Wake. Wake.
Cops had gotten their 15 minutes of fame with the cult, and it had been a scream. They were the murder victims. I had to find a way into the projection booth somehow. Zane's lamp on the screen had no light. I could transfer the light in my lamp to his. The light of the lamp shone out of the screen and revealed the door. Back out into the night. The seedy alley away from prying eyes was a good scene for dark deeds. I should look at the plot board. Keep the story moving. Someone had fallen to their death from the rooftop. Police car? Not important to the story.
For this initiation, do you?
Nah. I'm sure we'll just chant some ceremonial stuff. Nothing to it.
Well, it's about time. We paid our dues. Made plenty of their problems disappear. Dumped all those nobodies down that chute.
What we did or didn't do, it's all behind us now. We're going straight to the top, partner.
Yep, like we died and went to heaven.
This felt correct. In the city trapped in eternal night, they watch the film where the night never arrives, where the night hides in your mind. Story was affecting the scene. the top. The dirty cops looked down on the city. Their city. They had committed repulsive deeds to get there. They told themselves it was worth it. It was locked from the other side.
Alan, it's good to see another sane face.
Not sure how sane I'm feeling. Be careful out there, Tim. If you see me, make sure it's really me, not some psycho wearing my face.
Sounds like you've been having a rough go. I've been there. The missing time, the aliens.
Wait, what's this about aliens?
Oh, I was just convinced that everything going on with me was because of aliens. Abductions, signals beamed into my head, that kind of thing. Now I know it's been Dor all along. I haven't ruled out him being an alien, though.
Missing time?
It's the same thing I've been saying. The dreams. Sometimes I wake up in a completely different place, missing entire days. I have no idea what happened, but I'm trying to find out. Things always get better if you just keep moving forward, Alan.
got me, Mr. Casey. I'm all yours. Go ahead. Ask that burning question in your mind.
How did you do it? How did you get me into that film clip without my remembering it? Talk to me, damn it!
You've seen the film? Good, good. Now you're ready to meet the Grandmaster. He's waiting for you in the projection booth where everything will be revealed, where he will project a new reality onto this one. And now, Mr. Casey, I've played my part to the end.
No, no, no! Crazy bastard! Why'd he jump?
The projection booth. Was that where I find the murder site? The scene here had changed.
Awake.
myself in a maze of film equipment. There had to be a way to the projection booth from here. I wasn't alone.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! The Grand Master of my ass! You're a clown in a mask!
I was back where I started. A loop within a loop. I had to keep going.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who was it? Who said that? The Grand Master of my ass! You're a clown in a mask! I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron!
The Casey in this story was losing it. I wasn't far behind. Beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the murder site.
I'm here, you son of
Hello?
A bitch.
Hey!
Show yourself! Who was that? Who said that? That's a real clever trick, asshole.
It's gone. But I saw someone. was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the murder site.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Casey?
Who's there? You got the wrong guy. I'm not Alex Casey. I only play him in the movies. He's just a fictional character.
What's going on here?
You don't have to kill me. You don't have to go get that knife and stab me. You can just give up and go back. Forget about the ritual sacrifice to open the way forward.
The ritual sacrifice to open the way?
No. Don't do it. You don't have to become... Just leave the knife where it is. In the back. And go.
A knife in the back? Everything about this was absurd. Our dialogue forced and ridiculous. In desperate need of another pass. But I'd play along to see where it took me.
Let's forget about the knife. Don't go looking for the knife. There is no knife.
The knife.
Oh, no. Oh, no, you don't! You'll be sorry!
What the fuck? Getting close.
Welcome, Alex Casey. You've done well. You've played your role perfectly.
Everything out of your mouth is a damn lie. The only place any of this makes any sense is in your psychotic brain.
As a fictional character in a story, you fulfilled your purpose. You brought the writer of the story here. You can go now, Casey.
No, I'm not going anywhere before I get some answers. How was I in that movie? Why does all this feel so familiar? What? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck am I? No!
And welcome to you, Alan Wake.
What the hell?
This is the ritual to lead you on. We are just one step away from your final destination, Mr. Wake. But first, here's an unanswered mystery for you. If Casey was fictional, and you assumed his role as a detective, are you now fictional too? Whose story are you living, Mr. Wake?
The visions were getting under my skin, coming too close for comfort. Not a separate layer, but mingling with my own reality in the dark place. Wait. Dead end. This can't be right. Did I miss something? this is how I could help her.
Wait.
Saga Anderson, listen. I've been tricked. Scratch wrote returned. I tried to fix the story, but he stopped me before I reached the end. He has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? You mean Scratch?
I need to stop him. I need to stop him before he gets out. He's after Alice. I'm still trapped, but I'm making progress. I wrote you in to be the story's hero. Scratch made a horror story. I need to match the genre. It has to be dark, but the hero can break through, save her family, save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes. Whatever you're doing, it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did we have family in the horror story?
I was closer now. Closer than ever before. But there was no time to lose. Everything was hanging in the balance. I could still lose it all. Parliament Tower. I had to make it work this time. I could stop Scratch, get the manuscript, fix its ending.
Light is a poisonous, poisonous dart. Forever seeking out the darkest part. Forever, forever, forever.